Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to share how I became Venom. The first thing I did was brush my teeth again. I also went ahead and exfoliated and moisturized. I opted for loose clothing as the tongue comes down quite a bit. Since this was my first time with SFX paint, I went in with the Smashbox Primer Water to help my skin stay moisturized. Here's where the fun begins. I started off outlining with liquid eyeliner. I first started off with Venom's eyes. I actually had to do this part twice as I messed up on my first attempt. Once I completed the eyes, I started outlining the mouth and then started on the teeth. Once I completed the teeth, I started the tongue. Now I broke this part up in sections while looking at a guide to get it exactly how I wanted it. Now to shade the tongue. I started going in with red and white to create pink and worked my way from the top of the tongue down to the bottom, working in between the teeth as well. Next, we're going to go in with some brown to darken up that tongue and make it a little more grotesque. And now I'm going back in with red and white to kind of deepen that pink color. Next, I'm going in with red and brown to define the outer edges of the tongue. I'm now going in with white around the outer edges of the tongue to create a drool-looking tongue. Next, I'm going to go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills palette in the shade Noir and outline the tongue, especially around the teeth, to give it that oomph. hardest part and what I did not show on here was drawing the bottom of the tongue. Now I'm starting the whole process over on everything that I did to the rest of the tongue, just on that bottom piece. One piece of advice is just to ensure that you give yourself some time to do this process. I gave myself quite a few hours, especially since this was my first time playing with FX makeup. Now I'm going back in with that Noir shade from the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette with a smaller brush to continue to outline. Now I'm taking a tiny brush and going in the white FX paint to create some drool. I'm then going to use that same tiny brush and fill in the teeth. Now I'm going in with red, white, and brown to fill in the mouth. Taking the red FX paint and blending that up towards my teeth and in between my teeth. Going to go in with red and white and blend as close as I can from the teeth down. Next, I'm going in with red, brown, and some black for more of a sharper look in between the top teeth. Using the same colors, I'm starting from the edges of my mouth and darkening the top of my mouth. Here I am struggling, but I was trying to make the teeth sharper and add a few more to the bottom, which I ended up getting Jeff's help with. I'm now going in with yellow and brown to make the teeth look dirty. Alright, sorry, the camera cut off, so this is what I've got. I've just been kind of working on my tongue and my mouth and my teeth, trying to get these teeth right. They're not really happy with them, but hey, it is what it is. I've been working on my eye. I'm about to shade the outsides with gray. To clean everything up, I am going in with red and outlining it to make it pop. I'm so sad the battery kept dying and I didn't get the most satisfying part, filling everything in black. Here's the finished product.